This charming Cape Cod is waiting for you to move in. It's nestled on a dead-end street with driveway parking and an attached garage. On the first floor, you'll find two bedrooms, and the upstairs bedroom could easily be made into two. The eat-in kitchen has sliding doors that lead to the deck. Don't miss out on this one. Hear all the details when you tour with Richard Dolson.